You're ready to roll. I'm out here with my boy Son on his cafe racer, his triumph. Oh, he's so mad. What'd you say, you wanna ride the R6? No, buddy, you get on a dang old triumph cafe racer. How about that? This seems to be like one of those casual rides. Man. Another one of those ridiculous days in Atlanta with ridiculous traffic. And I'll discuss, I guess, on my way to go see 650 Eve and off of Car Parkway, I'll tell you exactly why this traffic is so stupid. So basically, traffic is always bad in Atlanta because people don't drive. You would think if everybody going straight, we should straight up get there, right? No. That's totally not a thing. That's totally not a thing at all. Why? Because people just cannot pay attention. They like to look around and all this extra stuff and be on their phone. It'd be one person just sitting there all day on their phone. That's all it takes, is one person to stop traffic. And I feel like if everybody going straight, it seems to be no issue, man. It's true. Man, wait till everybody, like, see, this is okay, but wait till everybody get like flying cars. I wanna like what the sky, like how they gonna like monitor flying cars. How they patrol traffic there? Or is that not a thing? They're like, what do they have, like, flying sports bikes? Flying sports bikes to be a thing. I really don't think it's gonna be a thing. Just because, like, how do you patrol a flying sports bike? You don't! What becomes the fastest? That stuff out of ball? sir. This is Atlanta, Georgia, man. Traffic is always gonna be fucking terrible. We gotta make a life. Run it all off. Da 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 da. You gotta like that. It's got an urban feel. La 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 la. You gotta go. Everyone you know love her. You gotta go. I hate hot traffic days. Yeah, pull my shield down. There's still much air. Can I get my... There we go. Let me get a little ventilation on top of that facing. Let me see. Okay, yeah. Alright. Whew! Alright, now we're up. Now we're cooking crack. Yeah, traffic is traffic.